trying to pick the line here.
It was like dying on me though. And I was like losing my mind. Does anyone have a smaller one off for a reason?
I was wondering what that beacon means. He saved it. So, Justin, you want to tell the people what you got in here?
Okay, well,
to toe?
I got in the axles the Endura underdrive gears, the helicals, 9% I think, or 19% underdrive.
Yeah.
In the trans, I got the low crawler gears with the bearings. I got a Reefs brass servo with a Reefs mount in the arm.
Yeah.
And Samix brass wheels.
Gotcha.
About 150 grams of brass. Enjoy our brass covers too.
Okay.
That's about it.
What would you say you got into this truck?
Probably double the cost, maybe a little more.
Not bad.
Yeah, probably about $350 maybe.
It looks good, man.
I knew once I started this rock crawler it would bite me. I had one a long time ago and didn't have a really good place to go.
Yeah.
But I think now I'm hooked.